This is Jeff Williford with the Inside Swoop with a very special guest, the mayor of the city of Tyler, Mayor Barbara Bass, who served as our honorary coach today for the women's game. How did you get involved with that, and did they let you call any plays today?
Well, I think they were trying to figure out if I could spell soccer, first of all. And once I figured that out, they offered me the opportunity, so I jumped on it.
Well, it's definitely an honor. We've had professors do it and whatnot, and it's always good luck. I think we've won every time, so there's a lot of pressure on you.
Okay.
Sports in the city of Tyler. I know you're busy with balancing the budget, creating jobs, and just and all sorts of things. How important is the sports for the city of Tyler? We have NFL players, we have Major League Baseball players, we have former TJC and UT Tyler students playing at higher levels. How important is sports to the city of Tyler?
Well, sports and then the whole Fit City initiative is very critical to the well-being of our citizens. Of course, with sports, you're learning all that teamwork, which is great for the students and the kids. It also helps them in their studies because they get all those good endorphins going in their system, and it really helps them think better and just really do better in school overall. So it's very critical to people's education to be involved and to get some type of sports that they like and that they do on a regular basis. And for our whole Fit City initiative, we're really pushing that even past college, that people take care of themselves. They exercise and they eat right, because it makes a huge difference in our life and our lifestyles.
That sounds good. Another question. You mentioned in the pregame, Jason mentioned that you've been here for over 30 years in Tyler. UT Tyler just celebrated their 40th anniversary. What are some changes you've seen with this school? Like, when I started here, it was a pretty well-known school. The sports programs were doing well. But what about you? You've been here for so long. What are some things you've seen change and some of the progress it's made?
Well, Tyler, as you know, started with Tyler State College and went into Texas Eastern University and then into the University of Texas system. And I was here when that became who they were. And it was a big decision for the university to make that step, but it was the right decision. That connectiveness with a large university system has been tremendous for the college. We've been able to go from a two-year institution with just the upper 2 years to adding graduate classes and then coming back and filling in with the first 2 years. So it's a full-level university from the freshman all the way through graduate school. Obviously, because of the opportunities here, the number of students have just grown drastically. And additional programs have been added, so it's been huge for Tyler, Texas. At this time, between UT Tyler, Texas College, and TJC, we have almost 20,000 college students in Tyler, Texas. We are a college town.
Sounds good. Mayor Bass, we really appreciate your time. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you. It is great fun to be here, and I just always love the energy that's on the University of Texas at Tyler campus.
Thank you.